Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him.
Keep your horns on, Spyro. You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Flash, do that again!
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.
Hey, Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide, and don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks, plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.